Stamps. I opened my eyes to the future and I slowly took a glance. We moved up to Solihull in early 64. I took a job in Birmingham. Epic and me, we went to school. Thunderbirds on the set at least once every week. Jackie Powell and Mick McManus on Saturday afternoon TV. When Mom, she saved up all those green shield stamps. And we go swimming down Tudor Grange Baths. Up to the light on those hot summer days. Ride our bikes up and down Whitney Lane. Mr. Wilkes, he was our foremaster, and Steve and I were in 3B. Captain Johns and Charles Hamilton, they wrote the books I love to read. So I'll raise a glass to all the friends of my youth. You may not remember, but I'm thinking of you. Yes, I know, I know, I know. Life has drifted us apart. But those days will always stay forever in my heart.
Close your eyes just for a second and slowly
whisper thanks for those teenage years we can never get back. Those green shield stamps for fortune and her wives and for pomp and circumstance. Dave Epic and I got together a band or two, recorded in our bedrooms. What else are we gonna do?